Good morning. Today, guys, I'm gonna show you what I eat in the day. So we're gonna start first with a smoothie in the morning. If you're someone who's gonna lose weight, you can go ahead and make your lemon and lime water or key lime water. So what I have here, I have blueberry, coconut water, fiber, and then I have cinnamon powder, nutmeg powder, and chia seed. This is the bread that I'm gonna toast with some homemade peanut butter. So
ma fella si un jus le matin café, ma besoin fig banane, blueberry, ma gen strawberry la.
Guys, I'm gonna add some strawberries too. I had them soaked in water with vinegar and baking soda. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut them and then add them on my ingredients to my blender and start making my smoothie. So I say fraise ma gen banana. Banane, fig banane, fraise, et puis moi j'ai un autre fruit que les blueberries là, par contre que je vous dis dans le créole encore, et puis moi j'ai de l'eau cocoyer, moi j'ai chia seed, moi j'ai un petit pot de cannelle, un petit pot de mescal, parce que moi c'est moi toujours j'ai un gaz, so moi toujours mettez ça dans ce smoothie, moi je ne pas mettre sucre, je ne pas mettre sirop, je ne pas mettre rien qui est douce, parce que fruit est en douce, banane, en mine, de l'eau cocoyer est en douce. So, sur ce monde qui a besoin de perdre du poids, s'il vous plaît, pas mettre. Tout le temps invité sucre dans sa affaire, you know, invité parce que la pi bon pour la perdre du poids plus vite et pour en sentir tout. Ça m'a coupé tout mettre dans le blender puis moi le blender après moi un petit pain blé moté pour le chauffer pour manger et puis si besoin perdre du poids tout pas manger pain blanc qui fait à farine, manger pain qui fait à blé qui fait avec zaman. Il faut que l'autre bagage ça qui a aidé au perdre du poids parce que santé c'est vous-même qui gère le bagage vous qui gère le poids, ok? So on va le faire la timon. So guys, I'm adding the blueberry, strawberry, banana, and then I'm gonna add my coconut water, add a pinch of cinnamon powder, nutmeg powder, my chia seed, and I'm gonna add my fiber, and then blend everything together. So this is what I have for smoothie and for lunch. I'm gonna show you guys what I have for lunch. So to lose weight is very simple. Not to lose weight if you want to eat healthy. Sometimes you might be thinking, oh, I'm skinny, I'm this, I'm that, I don't need to lose weight. But you need to eat healthy because when you eat healthy, your body is feeling better, and then you can even see that on your skin too. So a lot of people that skinny, I know people that skinny that suffer from heart attack, that has stroke, that have diabetes, you know. So that's high blood pressure. So I really know, like, people say, oh, you're skinny, you don't have to eat like that, you're good. No, honey. But food, you know, food can make you healthy and food can kill you. So it depends how you use it and how you prepare it, how you eat it, what you eat. So I'm going to go ahead and blend it. And then when I come back, you guys can see the result. This is a vegan smoothie though. Like, if you're a vegan, yeah, you can. If you're not a vegan, you can just add your milk. But yeah, so now I'm pouring everything in my cup. Look at that, guys. Mettez le godin un petit peu pour décorer avec des fraises. So I'm gonna for decor, I'm gonna use strawberry, but I was gonna add some blueberry, but I know this glue will stick on the bottom of my drink, so I said, let me just remove it. Yeah, Miss Decor, so that's me. So now this is what I have, guys, for breakfast. You can always, before that smoothie, before you drink that smoothie, you can always add your drink your lime or lemon water for, you know, look at that. So thank you guys for watching. If you're new to the channel, welcome to Alisa Cuisine. Soon new to channel sa, bienvenue dans Alisa Cuisine channel, YouTube channel. So tout pour abonner, pas oublier abonner. Ça c'est un petit membre moi effectivement ba la caille. Ma mettez li dans non pain moté gris, nous ka pain, c'est pas un pain qui blanc qui fait avec farine, so c'est un pain qui fait avec blé. Gen ki fèt avèk farine d'amande, baga sa ou mè zan isi, wè nou bezen pè di pòk, nou bezen pè sa sote pis manje, pito pasè ou gan pil fibre, yo ede sistem digestyon pi bien, si mou dil bien. So bezan mi, jè resante nou, jè resante mare ou madame ou piti, tout pasè lò, fò maga nan kare, se tout moun ki manje, so lò, kè pou li, lò poti, lò, o sensi, pou sa wè fè, ou mette an pil lò vandal, li poteje tout fòm, guys.
If you need that peanut butter, yeah, you already know it's on my website. You can go out and purchase that. So now, whenever you purchase from me, you receive gift and all that. You know, I'm not, you know, everyone that purchase from me know that you receive gift. Like, I always give free sample, you know, and stuff like that. Let's move on. So, guys, this is what I have for breakfast once again. So, for lunch, if you want to lose weight, if you want to eat healthy, guys, it just, you know, once, you know, maybe twice a week, three times a week, it depends. So, what I have for lunch, I had some fruit. I have oranges and strawberry. I have some pecan in the small bowl, and I have some cashew. So, it was very simple. I wasn't going to record it and show you, but I'm, you know, how I wash, cut everything. So, I have a video where I do prep. Yeah, I can go ahead and see that if you have to. So, this is the cashew that I use. I use pecan. Pecan is very good if you someone that suffer from anemia, you can always add your pecan to your salad. I always add pecan to my salad and stuff like that. It is very good for your body, you know. So merci pour tout le monde qui a regardé Chanel là. Mandez-nous s'il vous plaît, si vous pouvez partager Chanel là pour moi. Chère vidéo, pesez petite cloche là. Si vous êtes dans la famille, pesez petite cloche là, même si vous êtes abonné. Mais pesez petite cloche là pour partager vidéo avec un autre monde, votre famille, vos amis, vous qui a besoin. Regardez-les. Ça m'a été fait pour. This is what I have for doing it, guys. I have some stuff. This is vegan, though. I have some stuff, bell pepper stuff. I have some, with some, and I think that's all I have for doing it. So, and I drink water. So, as you all know, pepper, I have a lot of water. So, I add some mushroom. I use the, instead of using ground beef, I use mushroom. So, I use some vegan sausage in there. Everything is plant-based right there. There's no meat, no dairy, nothing. So this is a good way to go if you want to lose weight. Thank you guys for watching once again. I love you all. I hope you have a great day. Please, I'm not telling you to do so, but there's a lot of things that I have on my channel that will help you if you want to lose weight, if you want to start a healthy journey. So I hope you go and watch them, and then let me know if I have to do more stuff. Bye-bye.